Always a bridesmaid, never a bride. Well, Jeanette Ewan is here to show you how to be the best bride to your maidens. Good morning, Jeanette.
Good morning. I am always the bridesmaid, too. I just might add that in. So I thought of a lot of fun ideas to ask your bridesmaid, host a brunch, and affordable ways to get them dressed.
I love that because it can cost so much money. So let's get started. This is a great way to say, guess what? You're going to be a bridesmaid.
Exactly. Just host a little party, pour some bubbly. These are a bunch of cute ways to present it. This is my favorite. We actually made this one for April.
Aww.
And you fill it with all your bridesmaid must-haves. Including the nail polish you want them to wear. I love a lint roller, so it's day of essentials.
Yep.
And then you can pop in little things like the crown that you might want them to wear.
A little accessory.
So it's kind of a gift asking them to be a maid, but it's directing them style-wise as well.
Getting them excited about it.
Okay, we were talking about a brunch so they can all get to know each other. This is a super easy one. Just have everyone bring their favorite local cheese. Because who doesn't love cheese? I brought in my new favorite. This is Dragon's Breath, and
so
it's from the Bay of Fundy. Isn't that cool?
Yeah, I thought you had cut open some sort of dessert, and then I realized it was cheese.
It's so delicious. So have everyone bring them, have them tell the story about the cheese. Women love cheese and wine, so that's a conversation starter. Next up, a few little fun gifts you can give. Love Pandora jewelry, and you can do right by your bridesmaid and get them something beautiful to wear the day of, which is nice, whether it's a bracelet or a stackable ring.
So pretty.
Another fun gift you can give them are these cute little sneakers to wear the day of. Underneath their dress, if they have a longer dress. And these are fun because they can decorate them themselves. And then this is a fun one to have on the wedding day or at any of the bridal events. This is the HP Sprocket. It actually connects to your smartphone, doesn't require ink, and it prints up all these cute little pictures that are also stickers.
Sprockets.
Sprocket.
I love to dance.
I love to, exactly.
Okay, let's talk about what to wear. I love that you don't have to buy something that you dislike and never wear it again. This is a theme.
This is Barbara, and I love it. I took this idea from Denise Wild, who's regularly on the show. When I was her bridesmaid, she just asked me to wear black and white, which is you can shop your closet or affordably buy. And we paired it with a cute little shoe. That's from the Kendall and Kylie collection. Another great idea, too, we were talking, is shopping sites like Kijiji. They actually have a ton of bridesmaid dresses. I was on there this weekend. Or when you're done, you can sell your bridesmaid dress there
as
well.
Awesome. There's now rental sites. We had somebody in where you just rent it for the day, like men do the tuxedos. And this is a great little floral piece. It reminds me of like the Snapchat filter.
Exactly. This is our Snapchat bridesmaid. And I love this. This was under $7 from Forever 21.
Oh my gosh. And it's so whimsical and pretty.
Exactly. So again, keep it pretty. Treat your bridesmaids right and, you know, think about budgets for them as well, because it can get expensive, especially if you're in more than one wedding party.
Yeah. And black and white looks sharp, and you can wear it and reuse it over and over again, right?
Exactly.
Jeanette Ewan, for more information, thank you so much. Right now, over to Russ.